start the game tonight at Clayton, but they aren't the only fireworks on the night. Rollsville's Carnage Andrews finds E.J. Hicks, and Hicks turns it into a touchdown with a 55-yard catch and run. Rams up 7-0. Clayton answers. Landen Leiser throws downfield and connects with Blake Joyner. Joyner absorbs the hit, then finds the end zone to tie the game at 7. But Rollsville gets the win. Josh Branch takes the handoff, and he goes 25 yards to the house as Rollsville downs Clayton 23-14. Gabe Garner, West Johnston quarterback Andre Wilson is picked off by Gregory Harris.